letter for me. It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Thank you.
An old magnetophone. It looks like it works. My name is Caroline Walker. I came to Wildberg. The last thing I remember before losing consciousness, I remember pain and my eye. I don't know what the hell is going on in this place. What the hell is going on here?
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town priest. We met here in the chapel only a couple of days ago.
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you. I certainly don't remember coming here before.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I'm old and get confused every now and again.
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion has been left pretty much abandoned.
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here. Something wicked that hides in the shadows.
Is there a way to turn on the lights?
The old generator has been playing up. It happens sometimes. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to the generator room.
I see. I'll do...
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much.
Thank you, Father, but...
My child, with a Bible in my...
Thank you.